My mate Nathaniel said Boilerplate Daniel was found in the foundry abandoning too. The workers, they raised him away from the bosses. They fed him on filings and watched as he grew. My mate Nathaniel said Boilerplate Daniel was burned by the foundry, skin blistered and red. The workers, they saved him, but they were not medics, so they repaired him with metal instead. Boilerplate Dan, Boilerplate Dan, he's not a robot, he's a man in a can. Boilerplate Dan, Boilerplate Dan, he's not a robot, he's a man in a can. My mate Nathaniel said Boilerplate Daniel was deafened by the factory roar. Workers, they tried to keep him inside, but one day he was spied through an open door. Boilerplate Dan, Boilerplate Dan, he's not a robot, he's a man in a can. Boilerplate Dan, Boilerplate Dan, he's not a robot, he's a man in a can.